West. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to present to you class 1801. Now we've reached the most important part of the ceremony. Officers, raise your right hand. Repeat after me. I.
Casey
Group. Randolph Hohenstein.
Stephen Wepper.
Jordan Leppo.
Brian Rudin.
William Baton.
John Motto.
And Marverios.
Muhammad Bilal.
Christian Bote.
Joshua Fox.
Fast Dondorf.
Dominic Frank.
Cameron Johnson.
Nadia Johnson.
Michael Jones.
Eric King.
Amy Lowenstein.
Shannon Loisman.
Rashawn Marin.
Devontae Patrick.
Carlos Pineda.
Ramon Polanco.
Jorge Gaza.
Ramsey Rivera.
Sebastian Rosales.
Myrel T. Smith.
John Tahir.
Derek Webb.
Swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
Swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance.
That I will be faithful and bear true allegiance.
To the state of Maryland.
To the state of Maryland.
And support the Constitution and laws thereof.
And support the Constitution and laws thereof.
And I will, to the best of my skill and judgment,
and I will, to the best of my skill and judgment,
diligently, without partiality or prejudice, execute the office of law enforcement officer. Let's try that again. Without partiality or prejudice,
without partiality or prejudice,
execute the office of law enforcement officer. According to the Constitution and laws of the state.
According to the Constitution and laws of the state.
Outstanding. Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached the conclusion of tonight's program. We will now have a benediction by Chaplain Kim Stevenson.
Command, detail, bulletin, move. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand.
Once again, Father, we thank you for these young men and women who have embarked upon this new leg of their journey. We thank you for covering them. We thank you for covering their families, Lord God. But let this be a reminder to them, the sacrifice that they made, but that all things are possible with you. So we give you all the honor and the glory. Amen.
Command, class, detail, cover, two.
On behalf of the police commissioner, I invite everyone to the atrium that's located on the second floor of the adjacent building for light refreshment and pictures. I ask that you remain in the auditorium until the mayor and the command staff have left the auditorium. I thank you for coming this evening.